What type of fish is mahi-mahi? Apart from its minimal population, mahi-mahi fish are known to be a fast-growing fish, but it only lives for not more than 5 years. Mahi-mahi fish is also known as dolphin fish or dorado. Mahi-mahi fish is an open water, blue water. Before having more information about, what type of fish is mahi-mahi? Subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Origin of mahi-mahi fish. Mahi-mahi has a scientific name of Coryphaena hipporus. Dolphin fish is the common name of mahi-mahi. However, these fish are not related to all marine mammal dolphins. Appearance. It has a blunt or rounded head, yellow-colored body, and has a forked tail. There are sparkling spots of the color blue and green on its back and sides. Color. The color scheme of mahi-mahi comes with a combination of golden shades and metallic colors or green and blue on the sides and color yellow and white on the undersides. Dentition. Mahi-mahi fish have distinguished large mouths. They have fine teeth that are arranged in bands. Some of the dolphin fish have small and oval tooth patch that covers half of their tongue, and some have large and square tooth patch. Food habits. They eat or prey according to the size of an individual and in the season. Mahi-mahi mostly feeds during daylights on some small oceanic fish such as triggerfish and flying fish. Growth, age, and size. Mahi-mahi fish are known to be a large type of fish. It can reach a maximum length of 6 feet or 2 meters. It weighs between 30 pounds or 14 kilograms to 65 pounds or 30 kilograms. Mahi-mahi is considered sexually matured when they reached around 4 to 5 months old. Reproduction. Dolphin fish are mostly spawning during warmer months. Larvae are scattered and found in tropical and subtropical waters across the world. With a 4 millimeters length of larva, it starts to hatch and reach 5.7 millimeters length in 4 to 5 days. Lifespan. Mahi-mahi can easily reproduce their offspring because they begin to spawn when they are around 4 to 5 months. However, the lifespan of mahi-mahi is just about 4 to 5 years. Condition. With its fast growing rates, low maturity age, and high reproductive capabilities, mahi-mahi becomes resistant to overfishing in South Atlantic fisheries and the Gulf of Mexico. Habitat. Generally, mahi-mahi or dolphin fish are found under some floating objects like ships. They are known to hang out and follow large ships. What type of fish is mahi-mahi? Conclusion. Mahi-mahi fish are famous because it is commercially available. Apart from being a colorful fish, it is also considered as part of the seafood restaurants because of its firm, fresh and mild taste. It contains an excellent source of high protein and has low fat and sodium content. For more information about what type of fish is mahi-mahi, visit our website at yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.